Welcome. My name is Vincent Simoneau. I'm Technical Marketing Manager at SFM, and I'm here with John, our Technical Application Specialist. And we're here to talk about none other than the EAW AC6. So tell us a little bit about what we have here.
Currently, we have two AC6s flown here. This is one of the family of adaptive products from EAW and Enya. It works alongside the EAW's resolution software. The single enclosure consists of six inch drivers and 31-inch dome high-frequency tweeters. And each one has a channel of amplifier and DSP in order to produce the adaptive results. The enclosure itself is comprised of three modules, so two 6-inch drivers and 10 high-frequency drivers for each module. The modules are paralleled in terms of power from the power supply, so if there's failure in one module, the other two modules will still function. Also, serviceability. The modules can be replaced from the front of the unit, so if the system is permanently installed, there's no reason to have to take it down to service modules. As far as input, you have analog input. You have Dante primary and secondary. You also have AES/EBU. There's connections at the top of the enclosure and at the bottom, so you can link from one enclosure to the other. EAW provides those links. They're very, very discreet, so you don't really see much wiring behind the cabinet, which is very nice for aesthetics. Its horizontal coverage is 120 degrees. Its vertical coverage is adaptive. Within the resolution software, surfaces can be put in place based on the room. The adaptive will utilize the components within whatever the size of the array is to cover the requested surfaces equally in SPL and coverage.
And just to be clear, adaptive is something specific from EAW,
yes. It's not beam steering.
Okay.
So this is their own technology. There are a few accessories that are available. There is actually a speaker mount that's available. You can get a sub attachment so that they can be secured to the subwoofers for SBX and SRX 18F, probably some more as well. It has a stinger which is attached to the fly points on the back of the AC6, and that will allow you, along with the Mohawk, to be able to fly the enclosures. There are connecting plates that are available to lock the columns together. And you also have two wall mounts. One is basically a fixed mount. The other one will allow you to pivot the enclosure.
The big point on this is the Mohawk and the Stinger are two separate accessories.
Yes, when you're purchasing, be sure to make sure that in your order you purchase the Mohawk, the Stinger, and be very we can take care of, we'll take care of that for you, but you know, just understand that.